In this video we will learn how to repair or make use able your corrupted SD card, USB, flash drive or pen drive. Let's find out the reasons behind SD card or flash drive corrupted. First, virus contagion. Second, user mistakes. Third, interruption while reformatting. Virus contagion. If you are regular users of computer, then you might be well familiar with the term virus and its effects. Virus infection may be a reason behind USD card corrupt, as it makes undesirable changes to your SD card's file system, thereby making it corrupt. Mistakes. Many users commit technical same mistake at times in urgency after completion or in between the data transfer process. You pull out SD card without use of safe remove option, which may make your SD card inaccessible. Interruption while reformatting. Generally, flash storage devices have FAT as its default file system, so you might feel a need to change and carry out reformatting process, but interruption during this process may result in corrupted SD card. Welcome to HybridTech, I am Chris. Emily. After short introduction, let's move on. Now we are on our computer files. Corrupted SD of 4GB is connected to the computer, as you can see here. Simply double click on SD file. Click on formatted disk. Click on start, then OK. After a while you will respond. It keeps replying you with Windows was unable to complete format, as you can see. If you wish to repair it, then let's do it. Now we are on the computer desktop. Now we will perform some activities to enable the SD card. Remember, make sure your SD card is connected with your PC. Simply move the cursor to the right in the bottom corner. Click the search tab, type CMD in your search bar. Right click on the command prompt and run as administrator. We will perform some important steps. The first command to enter disk part utility is disk part. To see a list of the disk, we put a command list disk. Disk 0 is the drive of my computer with 150 GB. Disk 1 is the SD file with 4 GB. To select the disk, command will apply select disk and the disk number 1. See, disk 1 is now the selected disk. Our drive is selected or not. To see that again, type list disk. Asterisk sign is a sign of selection. To clean the disk, type a command clean. Disk part is succeeded in cleaning the disk. Now create a primary partition on your disk. Command is create partition primary. Disk part succeeded in creating the specified partition. To active the current partition, type a command active. To select the partition, type a command with drive number, in that case 1, select partition 1. Partition 1 is now the selected partition. Our last and important step is formatting. We will convert the SD card into FAT format because flash storage devices have FAT as its default file system. Command is format fs equals FAT32. You should wait for 30 minutes for it to finish loading 1 to 100%. 100% completed and disk part successfully formatted the volume. Command prompt's work is complete. Finally, type exit to exit the disk part utility. Let's see SD disk is okay or not. As you can see, our disk has recovered. Now, let's paste some data in SD disk. I have a file on my desktop. Right click on it and send to, and then click on removable disk. Let's see. You can see our file is right there. That's all. In this video, we have learned how to recover a corrupted SD card, and the reasons behind SD card or flash drive corrupted. If you like our video, then press the like button on YouTube. Don't forget share our videos with your friends. Please subscribe our channel and get new video updates in your mailbox. Click here to see our latest updates. Visit our channel for more videos and updates. Thanks for watching and keep visiting.